want.
Seen anything strange?
No, Samantha. What the hell do you want?
It's James. They found him wandering the streets. He was acting weird.
So you're seeing him again?
That doesn't matter.
What happened to Henry?
Shut up and listen. He couldn't see anything and was battered and bruised from walking into walls, mumbling some phrase over and over.
Sounds like he's just visited his favorite crack den, Samantha. He wasn't much for self-control, much like yourself.
But Patrick, what if someone did this to him? What if someone knows? We should call the police.
Let me get this straight. I give you half my money, half my properties, and you still can't keep your mouth shut.
The police can protect us.
Oh, so this is blackmail.
No, Pat. I'm worried about your safety, too.
Samantha, if you want more money, earn it on the street corner, whore. I need you to take care of my ex for me.
Loud or quiet?
Doesn't matter. Make it look like a suicide.
Will do.
Ah!